To speak on behalf of her grandmother, I'm happy to invite Gail Phillips to join us and tell us a little bit about her grandmother.
Thank you very much. And thanks to this group for honoring and inducting our grandmother into the Alaska Women's Hall of Fame. Our grandmother was an incredible, courageous pioneer woman. From the time that she was a young woman, she suffered from crippling arthritis and was in a wheelchair, and that did not stop her one bit from fulfilling her mission in her life, which was to bring Christ, comfort, and care to Alaskans. Last summer, our family gathered for a 100th anniversary celebration of the time our grandparents first arrived in Alaska. There were over 175 direct descendants at that joyous event. It was a wonderful time for all of us. At this time, I would like to introduce to you some of those members of our family that are here, and I'd ask them to stand. My daughters, Robin and Kim, my grandson, Scott, my niece, Wendy, and cousins, Linda, Carol, Kathleen from Fairbanks, John, Sarah, and Freya from Hatcher Pass, Jacqueline, Robert, Caitlin, Eileen, Eric, Luke, and Emma from Kenai, Kathy Burton, Sean, and Kaylee Burton from Kenai, Jen Ost, and her daughter, Sandra, and Destiny. I think that's all of them. Many, many thanks again for this wonderful honor and tribute to our grandmother. We are truly appreciative and wish you could have all known her. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Gail.